is a call from the hospital informing that the child has met with an accident and needs to be given blood immediately.
Oh my child.
Your child is out of danger, madam. All thanks to the gentleman who donated blood to him. There was no match ready to donate in the entire city.
Who is the man?
It's his best friend's father.
You have taught me a lesson, my son. I was blinded in vanity. I'm sorry. Can you forgive me? The greatness and the purity of your friendship surpass all barriers that humans construct around themselves. Thank you for breaking the barrier in my mind. It's all in the mind after all, isn't it?
I am Harsh, the chai wala boy. Well, nobody calls me by that name. They call me Mintu, Chintu, Chotu, Golu, whatever suits them best. Nobody cares to know my name. Harsh. They perhaps think it to be too unsuitable for a chai wala boy. The name Harsh, they say, was given to me by my mother before she passed away. This name is very special to me. I work in a small tea shop. I go around distributing tea to the customers and I also wash the glasses. It is an interesting job, meeting different kinds of people. Apart from the thrashing I get, not too frequently and less food to eat. My master is generally kind to me, or so I like to believe. You know, I want to study. I want to earn enough to buy lots and lots of books. I have a asha. I have a hope.
छोटा सा